Notice that my hands are sliding down to the second neck bone. I stretch to take the neck to tension and impulse straight down.